Any grandchildren?
You ain't got no permit to parade. Clear the street. Go.
No, come on. Give me my gun.
Give me that gun.
Man's a marvel. Well, what do you know about that?
I don't.
Oh, look.
That's a fine. Nobody should know you're a husband, you wallopy, you know.
Well, this is as far as you go.
Come on. Change your mind. See, I know a place where they've got the most awe-inspiring hamburgers.
Oh, no, really, I can't. This is the third time I've broken this date. Now I've really got to go through with it. See, there it is. In the other uniform.
Where? Let me have a look at it. Oh, that's a cinch. I can fix that.
Oh, no, you don't.
But all I've got to do is explain it to him.
No. I am lunching with him.
I bet you have to pay the check. Now, these hamburgers are the most amazing, beautiful, big...
Sorry, goodbye.
You won't change your mind?
Mm-mm.
Well, thanks for the black eye.
Same to you.
I never got a shiner in nicer company.
Pleasure was mutual.
I bet I never get a chance to suck another eye like yours. There isn't one left in the world.
Do you really think so?
Today we have with us Miss Bobby Boynes of Broadway, who will personally kiss every lucky fella that enlists. Now that's pretty high pay for just doing your duty, ain't it? Come on up, fellas, come on now, everybody.
I've been cheated. I enlisted and nobody kissed me.
You better hurry. There's a good chance.
You don't think I was hinting at anything, do you?
Oh, no. No, never gave it a thought.
You think you might, at the train?
Might what?
Give the matter a little thought.
Well, what time does your train go?
In about half an hour.
Really?
Uh-huh.
So soon?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, I don't mind going as far as the station with you.
Good.
I don't think Captain Niederstein will mind.
No, of course he won't.
No, you know, he's not a bad chap. I don't know why I treat him this way.